toss a cameraman.
Look, give me a pad up here. I'll show you how a TV cop comes through the door, all right? Put the door, fly the doors fly up. You put your shoulder against the door. They fly up. You burst in. You scan the room for criminals. You do the turn, right? You toss yourself around. And now you're set. And, but the trick is, you don't turn your head too far from camera, see? Otherwise, it'll lose your face. That little lady's your lover. You don't respect her, she won't respect you. You gotta know where she is at all times.
Yeah, well, right now she's in my way.
Preston, what's your problem? You're getting camera tips from T.J. Hooker, which, by the way, is the most underrated police show in the history of police shows. Nobody came through a door like
you. Well, thank you, Detective Sellers.
Wait a minute. This guy is no detective.
I'm a detective. I'm playing a detective on the show. I'm a detective here. I'm playing detective.
All right.
I'm playing a detective.
Okay. Let's go do some hood jumping.
What's that?
What's it sound like, hood jumping? We're gonna jump over some hoods.
Yeah, that sounds like something you would know.
Freeze! Beautiful fun. Come here. All right. Okay, Mitch. Come on.
Forget it. I'm not going on a hood of a car.
What are you talking about?
Forget it.
Hey, I entertained viewers all over the world in the 1980s jumping on car hoods. Right. One of the greatest weapons in a TV cop's arsenal. Here, I'll show you. Now look. You gotta stop him, see? Halt! And you throw your body, halt!
You okay there, TJ?
Moving on. Who stole the money? Deep in thought. Now the eyebrows arch ever so slightly. And Hooker solves another case. Okay? All right, Trey, you try it. Go ahead. Ready?
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Get loose now. Loosen up. Loosen up.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Trey, who stole the money? That's good, man. You nailed it first time. Give me it. Give me it.
That was good.
Okay, Mitch. Come on. Show me some magic. Come on, Mitch. Mitch, who stole the money? Look at that, Trey. Look at that. Look at the anger in his eyes. Look at that. See that slight squint that says, hey, I'm Mitch. I'm the man. Don't mess with me. Okay, let's taste some drugs. Hooker's got a bag of white powder in his hand. Spears it open with a pocket knife. Takes his little pinky in the powder. And he touches it gently on his tongue. Watch the eyebrows. Hooker knows it's cocaine.
What if it's cyanide?